Thank you. New at 6, CBS 17 has the 911 calls from the Cape Fear Valley Medical Center shooting. Take a listen.
911, what's the address of the emergency?
Hey, this is Cape Fear?
Yes.
There was just a gunshot in the hospital.
Okay, 1 second, okay.
Fayetteville Police Detective Tyler Newman shot and killed Treva Smotherman in the hospital. Investigators say Smotherman tried to take a Cumberland County deputy's gun, which led to a struggle. Another 911 caller reported the deputy was shot by a patient. The deputy was hit in the leg and is now recovering.